Hi, I'm Brian with Pioneer Builders. I'm going to be using this cutoff saw. It's a Hilti DSH 700X. You put the choke on and I'll end up pulling the cord. It's already been running and the motor's already been warmed up, so I might not have needed to do the choke, but I'm going to go ahead and turn the water on. The hose comes through here and it keeps the diamond blade cooler as we cut this.